everyone, this is another episode of our SMM Talk, a social media marketing talk brought to you by Mappdom. What are the benefits of a Facebook page and a Facebook profile for you and your business? Benefits of a Facebook profile. Number one, the first will be the most important benefit of all is that you can create a Facebook business page when you already have a Facebook personal profile. You can actually create multiple pages for each of your businesses or companies. Number two, you can already introduce, invite, to like, or suggest your page to the people on your friends list, especially the ones you are closest to, such as your family, friends, or colleagues. Number three, you can share your business or company in your post that your friends can view when the post shows up on your timeline feed, but make sure to make it creative and not overdo it. Number four, you can be able to join Facebook groups that specifically target the type of market or consumers that you want to promote and market your business into. You can easily share a post from your Facebook page directly to the groups that your Facebook personal account has joined into. Now, Facebook has allowed Facebook pages to join in groups, but not all groups accept or allow pages to join in. Number 5. With your Facebook personal account, you can also create a group related to your business or company and be able to interact closely with your target market. It is also a good way to gather leads and be able to promote your business in the group as well. Benefits of a Facebook business page. Number 1. High reach of potential target markets or customers. Just think, millions of viewers being able to view and connect to your business worldwide. Number 2. Cost-effective marketing. Social media marketing is one of the most effective advertising and promotional tool being used by marketers and businesses. Number 3. Build brand awareness and loyalty. Marketing and promoting using your Facebook business page is not only a sure way to expand your brand awareness, but it is also a great form of forming a good loyalty of your potential target market to your brand. Be responsive and active towards your followers. Use your campaigns as a way to interact with your audience. Number 4. Target your posts effectively. Depending on your target market location, demographics, likes, and many more. There may be a huge reach of viewers, but in reality, your business needs certain and specific markets that would actually interact with your page. Target your ads based on your needed target market and be certain that it would reach the right audience towards your page. Number 5. Learn from your page insights. Facebook business page actually offers you insights with every activity, post, views within your page. By learning and researching the insight happening on your business page, this gives you the knowledge to plan your next marketing campaign and plan out the type of post needed to gain huge engagement towards your audience. Number 6. Use as lead generation. This is a perfect way to get new leads for your business by utilizing a campaign that will let you gather their information such as emails or contacts. This enables you a more long-lasting path of success for your business by gathering emails of your fans to still be able to connect with them outside of Facebook. Remember, don't bombard your fans on getting their emails or contact details. Use creative means getting your leads. Number 7. Boost your website traffic. Utilize your Facebook business page posts in gearing your fans towards your website. This is an essential way to market your business website by incorporating a link of your website to your Facebook page postings. Strategize and get creative on how to utilize your link on your post. Number 8. Boost your SEO. The more effective ways your audience can find and search for you, the better. Utilize your Facebook business page by using it for your SEO campaigns. Number 9. Use as e-commerce page. Make the most of your Facebook business page by setting up your products in your page shop. Facebook has given each business page a shop where you can upload your product photos, input a price for your consumers to see, and a button there for them to message you for their orders. Number 10. Research your competitors. Remember, if you have a Facebook business page, chances are so does your competitor. And this is the best opportunity to look up on your competitor's business page and research on what kind of posts they are putting out and what campaigns and promos they are doing for their brand, giving you the opportunity and ideas on how you can make your page and campaigns better than your competitor. Start marketing and promoting your business or company on Facebook. Having both Facebook personal account and a Facebook business page is essential and effective to make your business a success. I hope you enjoyed today's episode of Mappdom's SMM Talk. Stay tuned for our next episode. If you want to know more about Mappdom and its services, you can visit our website at www.mappdom.com.